Welcome back to Installer Guru. Today, we will use VNC protocol for the remote control of our computers. VNC stands for Virtual Network Computing. It's a remote desktop protocol that allows users to access and control a computer's graphical desktop environment over a network connection. VNC is platform independent, meaning it can be used on various operating systems such as Windows, macOS, and Linux. VNC uses the Remote Frame Buffer, RFB protocol, to remotely control another computer. It transmits the keyboard and mouse input from one computer to another, relaying the graphical screen updates over a network. In this video, we will demo with TightVNC software. It is free and open source software for the VNC protocol. First, we will go to tightvnc.com and download the TightVNC software as per the computer architecture. Now, we will install it. Installation is very easy and straightforward, but remember to use a strong password for client connection. Without a password is very risky for your environment. You will see the TightVNC icon in the notification section where you can go to configuration and change the settings as per your requirement. Here, you can change more advanced settings like port configuration, security configuration, firewall rules, and many more. Now, open TightVNC Viewer and add your computer IP address or complete domain name to access it remotely. Please note that TightVNC software needs to be installed on the remote computer. You can see now I can control the remote computer very smoothly. Last but not the least, you can use the latest remote Ripple VNC viewer to connect your computer where you will get some more advanced features. You will get a single dashboard where you will see all the connections and it is easy to connect multiple remote sessions. In the next videos, we will use this VNC tool in our network map and take remote sessions directly from the map itself. That's all for now. For more tech videos, you can follow and subscribe to Installer Guru.